Wednesday, November 6th. The city is underwater. The National Guard is coming. Martial law is in effect. But the criminal element never sleeps. Looting and lawlessness will be rampant in the parts of the city no one can get to. I can already see things will get worse before they get better. And some will seize the chance to grab everything they can.
We will rebuild, but not just our city. We must rebuild people's faith in our institutions, in our elected officials, in each other. Together, we will learn to believe in Gotham again.
I'm starting to see now. I have had an effect here. But not the one I intended. Vengeance won't change the past. Mine or anyone else's. I have to become more. People need hope. To know someone's out there for them. The city's angry. Scarred. Like me. Our scars can destroy us. Even after the physical wounds have healed. But if we survive them, they can transform us. They can give us the power to endure and the strength to fight.